Design and technology, we were set a real design problem to design and make a moving toy for the nursery school. Watching from both sides, these clock towers burning up. I lost my time here, or I lost my patience with it all. We realised that it was important to get first-hand research, and so we visited the nursery school. Here, we were able to discuss with the children what sort of things they liked. We were also able to take measurements and look at the products the children used. This gave us useful ergonomic and anthropometric data that we could apply to our designs. Computer software to design our prototype models. These were then cut out on the laser cutter.
Falling from high places, falling through lost spaces.
The models were really useful, and testing them in the nursery school really helped refine our plans. Been tumbling down, I lost my mind here. However, at night there's a change of mood. I'm hurting, baby. I'm broken down. I need you loving, loving. And in the design and technology block, we get plenty of time to develop our projects. Facilities able to us, we can focus our efforts and begin to make our products. Sugar, yes, please. Won't you come and put it down on me? I'm right here, cause I need a little love, a little sympathy. Yeah, you show me good loving, make it alright. Need a little sweetness in my life. Starting from scratch, we worked together making all of the components that would be decorated and finally assembled to create our rocking animals. The real value in any product is testing to find out if it performs as intended. And there's no better way to do this than by getting our clients to try it out.